Hello, welcome to the Research and Development Center of LPS Bozard. On behalf of our organization, I, Sonia Khurana, would like to introduce our Research and Development Center. Let's come with me. R&D office. Come with me.
I am Rajesh Jain, Managing Director of LPS Bozard. LPS Bozard was set up in 1998 with joint venture with the Bozard of Switzerland. Bozard is a 185-year-old company, publicly listed but still owned by the Bozard family. And it has a presence in 25 different countries and 75 different locations globally. This year, the company intends to do around $1 billion in sales. In India, we have been engaged with the global MNCs. We have a set of 700 active customers and 100 large customers. All our customers are global MNCs like GE, Schneider, ABB, Siemens, Areva, and the wind segment, the solar energy, and with all these and now the biggest sector is also the defense as well as the metro trains. And after the coming of Prime Minister Modi with the Made in India project, we have been awarded tremendous business with all the metro train businesses. We are developing special parts for aerospace. We are developing special parts for the locomotives and metro, and we have established an R&D center wherein the customers are giving us to develop prototype and right from the beginning stage. And from the time we established the R&D center here in our premises, it has helped us to enhance our business and to get better business from the customers.
Now let's come to R&D facility. This is our Research and Development Center. Please come.
Hello, I Shobhit Vats, working as R&D Head in LPS Bozard Private Limited. I did my B.Tech in Mechanical Engineering from AMU and having more than 15 years of experience in different automotive companies in the area of product design, development, testing of fasteners and high precision components. The company has achieved turnover of 150 crores in last financial year 2018-19 and aim to achieve turnover 200 crores in current financial year with the innovation of new product development. The company has set up a state-of-art research and development center in the year 2017 in the area 300 square meter with dedicated R&D facilities and having a team of 12 R&D experience persons. The main objective of R&D program to innovate, design and develop cost-effective fastening solutions in challenging environment. The major achievement of our R&D setup are design and development of glow plug shell for Baumwarner. This part has multiple operations, drilling, boring, turning and broaching, and it has geometric relations between these features. We have developed a manufacturing process to finish this part in one setup. Design and development of actuator shaft assembly of back pressure valve for BS6 application for Cummins engines. The design of pilot holes in CNG reducer kit to provide cost effective solutions and replace multiple fastening elements with thread forming screw. the study of coefficient of friction in fasteners due to different type of plating and established relationship between preload and tightening torque.
So here we have Vishal Juneja, who is responsible for designing the part at the initial stage. Once design is ready, then we have Kawaljeet, who is simulating that part to calculate the cycle time and to identify other parameters in the machining to develop that part. And now we have Mukesh Ahuja to check what are the parameters which we have to use in the control plan to make that part. So like that, we have different team members working in different areas.
This is the Mazak quick turn machine. This machine we are using to develop R&D products. This machine has a special attachments to produce milling and turning simultaneously. This machine comes with Magatrol programming. We have developed this part on sliding head machine. This is Swiss made machine. It is equipped with two spindles and we can mount 22 numbers of tools so that we can do multiple operations in a single setup.
Now I will take you to our manufacturing facility.
Hello, welcome. This is the LPS Bosard, is our manufacturing unit. We are manufacturing turn and precision components.